It's more than password, it's password plus. Our guest stars, the stars of Days of Our Lives, Susan Seaforth Hayes and Bill Hayes. And here's the star of Password Plus, Ellen Ludden.
Hi, Bob. Hi there.
Hello.
All right. How are you, Bill?
Susan,
well,
3 days we've been together.
Oh.
Julie and Doug from Days of Our Lives. This is the first time we've had daytime stars, as it were, playing Password, and you're doing very well. You having fun?
Oh, we're trying to blaze a wide path.
You can't ever watch us because you're working.
No.
But,
I bet you think about it.
I bet you take time out this week and watch us. You see, we're taped ahead so they can watch themselves.
I hope we can. This is fun.
Okay. Let's meet our current players. Diane Penkoff Joyce and Roger Harshbard. Diane Penkoff Joyce, our current champion, has won $1,000 with her trip to Alphabetics, has $100 in the current game. Quickly remind us about yourself. You're going to buy some skis, I know
that. I'm going to buy some skis, I certainly am.
Yeah.
I'm very happily married to a wonderful man, and I have three very special children, and they're all in the audience today.
They are? Oh, well, here's a man who's got some rooting section up there, too. Roger Harshbarger. Tell us about yourself.
Well, I'm in the Navy.
Yes.
On board the USS Flasher, a submarine in San Diego.
Yes.
I'm married to a wonderful woman and have two children, a boy, three, and a girl, one.
And who's your rooting section?
All my wife and my son's here, and two members of my crew are here.
So you've got supporting sections out
there.
Let's see what happens. We got one game going here with $100 over here. Nothing over here, but this puzzle's worth $100. Let's see what happens. Roger and Diane have it. You've got it. Roger has the option. What are you going to do, Roger? Pass or play?
I'll pass.
Go, Diane.
Rex
Automobiles.
Rex Automobiles.
Oh, Rex.
Rex. She said Rex. Roger.
Actor.
Harrison. Harrison. Very good.
That's the problem with this game. You can't tell what I'm trying to
do. Yeah. Rex could be X or it could be CKS. All right. First clue is Harrison, Bill. What do you think?
I'm guessing?
You're guessing. That's why I said Bill.
Yes. Well, I didn't realize that. My Fair Lady. What? My Fair Lady.
Is it My Fair Lady? Oh! Very good. I like that on the first one.
Beautiful.
Harrison Andrews for Julie. Shaw for the original author. Broadway where it played and it was indeed a show. Okay.
Oh.
All right.
We'll get the children to watch this one.
Yes. He did well on the first clue. Okay, see what you do on this one. You've got the option, Susan. You got it. New puzzle, $200 puzzle. Whoever gets this puzzle wins the game.
Play.
What are you going to do? Go play.
Girdle.
Corset.
Say, well, you've been editorialized a little there, I must say, lady. Second clue.
Unmentionables.
Underwear.
Very good. All right, Roger. If you do with underwear what Bill did with Harrison, you've won the game.
About lingerie.
Is it lingerie? No. All right. Susan has the option again. You've got it. What are you gonna do? Pass or play, Susan?
Pass.
Go, Bill.
Seek.
Search.
Second clue, Susan.
Deer,
seek, hunt?
Yes. Very good. You added it up, Diane. For the game, underwear, hunt. Sounds like fun.
It's got to be my husband.
What is your serious answer?
Lloyd Bridges, which is the wrong way.
Is it Lloyd Bridges?
No, he's underwater.
Underwater, not underwear.
Depends on which year, I guess.
Okay, Bill has the option. Here we go. Third clue in the puzzle. What are you going to do, Bill? Pass or play?
I will play.
Okay.
Ribald.
Classic.
Ribald Classic. See what he reads. Second clue.
Dirty.
Body.
Third clue.
Sexy.
Sensuous.
Fourth clue.
French.
Pornographic.
French pornographic.
No, like postcards.
Yeah, okay, okay. Fifth clue.
Naughty.
Last clue.
Oh, I got to get one more.
Yeah.
Dirty.
We?
We.
We. We. That's a lot of it. It's a double.
You, that's
it's a
dirty.
Wee,
all right,
believe.
Here we go. No.
Double word. Can't
the,
use
the,
it.
French.
Can't
the,
say wee.
The
wee.
French for naughty, more than dirty, for a little off color, is risque.
Oh, of course.
Okay,
of
we put course. Risque up, nobody gets to guess. Underwear hunt risque are the clues. Bill has the option. You've got it. Pass. Okay, oh. Susan. Oh, now you get two clues, Bill. Two free clues. She took too long on a pass. First clue.
Popular.
Clue.
Momentary.
Fad.
Yes. For the game, Roger. Underwear, hunt, risque, fad.
Oh, underwear, hunt, risque, fad.
Have you got it in the audience?
Yeah!
Have you got it at home?
Yeah.
I heard you. You have. They have it at home. I guess. You have it?
Yeah, yeah.
You have it?
I think so.
I just want to make you feel good, Roger. You have it. How you feel, Roger?
I feel lonely.
All right.
Slowly Susan. At the bottom, Roger. Susan, but you're has... used to it. No, I mean, you picked that branch of the service.
Yeah. Right. Susan say? Has the option. Pass
you
or play.
You dive deeper.
Play.
Go.
Oxford.
College.
Yes. All right, Diane, for the game. Underwear hunt, risque fad, college. What is it?
A faddish risque hunt for underwear at college is a panty raid.
Is it a panty raid? It is. Roger, you had a shot. We have to say goodbye. Roger, we do so with $100, and our thanks for being a fine player and a good man. Thank you for serving in the service.
Thank you.
Okay. We have a commercial. Then we're going to play Diane and Susan's first alphabetics right after this commercial. Don't go away. Please, this time, this is the second time up here. We have 10 passwords, beginning this time with the letter A and going alphabetically all the way through the letter J. You get 10 of them in 60 seconds, you have $5,000. How you doing?
Oh, I'm fine.
Okay. All right. Remember, the first word starts with A. You remember that, Diane. Here, Susan, is the first word. You got it? Okay, you're going to have 60 seconds. You ready? Go!
North.
Above.
State.
Alaska.
B.
Pass.
C.
Milk.
Cow.
Cows.
Cud.
Scum.
Cream.
D.
Soldier.
Soldier? Doctor?
March.
March. Drummer.
Firearms.
Pass.
Pass.
E.
Bird.
Eagle.
F.
Monster.
Ferocious.
Horror.
Pass.
G.
Movie. Game. Club.
Gin.
Bat. Pass.
Age.
Large.
Huge.
I.
Thought.
Idea.
J. Oh. That's all right. They're not easy. B. Beatnik.
D.
Drill.
I hate
F.
me too.
Frankenstein. Golf. Club.
Club, not a bat.
Not a bat.
Well, I don't play it myself.
Yeah, I know.
I don't either,
but you don't. I know you don't use bats, but you did say club first. Okay, you had picked up 500 more. You've got 1,800. That's not bad, is it?
It's not bad.
$1,800. Okay. That's us two sets of skis, maybe. All right, almost.
Terrific.
Okay, we have a commercial. Don't go away. We'll be right back. Can you get the play again? All right, let's meet Joyce Fitzgerald. Come in, Joyce. Joyce, tell us about yourself.
Well, I'm married to a teacher, and his name is Glenn, and I have four children, and they told me to say they are just wonderful children.
Well, what is the truth?
Well, they're pretty good. And three of them are here today, and my mother is here, and I think my brother is here.
Well, you can say your children's names.
Oh, okay. David couldn't come.
All right.
And Stephen is here, and Aaron is here, and Jana is here.
All right. They couldn't ask for more than that. That was very nice of you. All right. You ready to go? Let's play the game. Here we go. Brand new puzzle. Susan has the option. You've got it at home. What are you going to do, Susan? Pass or play?
Play.
Go.
12.
13.
Bill?
P.M.
That's two words.
Oh, good.
P.M. Post meridian. P.M. All right. Susan? Second.
Nighttime.
Third, good.
Oh. Night.
Well, midnight,
right.
Oh, you didn't say that.
I think I should have been gone for that.
What?
I said nighttime in my heart of hearts.
Nighttime in your heart of hearts is still one word. All right.
Oh, is it?
She said two clues. She said nighttime and then said night. So we'll put up a word and nobody knows.
Oh, she said two clues, huh?
She said nighttime and then she said night.
I see. All right. So we put up midnight and nobody gets to guess. Nobody gets to guess. You wanted to guess. Well,
first
clue.
I know you did.
All right.
I wanted you to.
Bill, Bill gets the option. Pass or play, Bill? Pass or play?
Pass.
All right. Susan.
Yield.
Let.
Second clue. Yield.
Tell.
Instruct.
Third clue.
Message.
Deliver.
No. Fourth clue.
Else.
Threaten.
Last clue.
Look.
Out.
Last clue.
Threaten.
Could be anything.
Yeah, it could be anything, but it is warn. Warn. All right.
Now
we have two clues up there, and nobody gets to guess.
Oh, please.
How many do you think you know? How you think you know, Joyce? You think you know, Diane? You think you know?
No, sir.
You think you know?
Not
Joyce really thinks she knows.
I really think I know, too. Do you know at home? All right, here we go.
Just me and Alan.
Bill has the option. Pass or play?
Pass. I mean, no, play.
Play, play, play. Okay.
English.
British.
Yes. All right, Diane. Three clues. Midnight. Warn. British. What do you think?
Air raid?
Is it air raid? Joyce, are you happy?
Oh, yes. She told me I had had it.
All right. Susan has the option. And Joyce thinks she's got it. All right.
Okay. Ooh, wah, wah.
Too long. Two clues, Bill.
Sit.
Seated.
Horse.
Ride.
Yes.
Oh, you got it.
Midnight, warn, British, ride.
It's got to be, please, Paul Revere.
Is it Paul Revere?
Sure. Yeah.
It is. But it's all right. It's only the first one. Okay, the last one. All right. We have $100 over here, but Joyce, let me tell you, this one is worth another $100. It takes three to win. You have the option this time. You see how it is to give the clues. Yes.
Yes, Joyce. And now?
Now you're going to see.
Oh, do I get to?
Uh-huh. You get to.
Okay. Jack.
No. Ripper.
All right. Second clue.
Kinmont.
Jill.
Yes. Let me explain. Jack and Jill are not opposites. They're a pair, so they're acceptable. So that's not
What's
an opposite.
What's a Kinmont?
What's
Jill
a
Jill Kinmont.
Jill Kinmont.
Jill Kinmont is the quadriplegic lady that they made a movie of, the skier.
Oh, yes.
And Bill knew all about it.
Yes.
You never told me.
All right.
There's
Bill,
some
you get to guess.
Design.
First clue is Jill. What do you think?
Mother Goose.
Is it Mother Goose? Not Mother Goose. All right, Joyce, you have the option again. You've got it at home. Pass or play?
Okay, I play.
All right.
Dublin, Ireland.
Right! All right. Jill and Ireland are the two clues.
Jill, Ireland, pornographic movies.
Is it pornographic movies?
I didn't think it really was.
All right, here we go. Diane has the option.
That's John Ireland. No, that.
All right, Diane, pass or play?
Play.
Okay.
Expiration.
Die.
Joyce.
Forever. Dead.
Third clue.
Expiration.
Death.
Yeah. Death.
I don't get it.
Jill Ireland and death. Death. What do you think it is, Bill?
I have no idea.
Yep.
Good strong guess there, Bill.
All right. Do you have any idea at home? You have it up there? Yeah. I haven't got the foggiest.
The audience answer.
All right. Now you've got it, Joyce. The option. Pass or play?
Okay.
I'll play.
Okay.
What?
Say it again.
What?
Desire.
Second clue, Diane.
Desire.
Need.
Third clue, Joyce.
Please.
No, that isn't it.
Fourth clue. Try, though. Always try.
I know, I'm trying.
Fountain.
Wish.
Wish. All right.
I know it's perfect.
Bill, four clues. Jill, Ireland, death, wish. I have no idea.
It's a movie, huh?
Wait, don't talk. Oh. Don't talk. All right. Joyce has the option. You've got it at home. Pass or play, Joyce.
Oh, wait a minute. Okay, play.
Okay.
Thespian.
Actor.
All right. Susan, here you go.
The real tough ones.
Jill Ireland, Death Wish Actor.
I don't know what the film is, so I'll say Death on the Nile, which isn't correct either.
Is it Death on the Nile? No. Yeah. Joyce, you can have a shot at it.
Know,
what do you
I
think?
I know. It's a man, and I can't think of his name. Oh. I don't know.
Okay, do you want to say it together, gang? Who is it?
Charles Bronson.
Charles Bronson. Is it Charles Bronson? It's Charles Bronson. Yeah, okay. We have a commercial. We'll be right back. Don't go away. Okay, another $100 puzzle. Joyce has the option. You've got it at home. Pass or play, Joyce.
Okay, I'll play.
Go.
Ocean. Sea.
Second clue, Diane.
Western.
Pacific.
All right. First clue, Bill, is Pacific on the puzzle. What do you think it is? Pacific.
James Michener.
Is it James Michener?
Oh, yes.
For South Pacific. Oh. All right, Joyce has the option. Pass or play, Joyce.
Okay. I'll play.
Okay.
Other.
Atlantic.
Right.
Okay. Susan, two clues. Pacific, Atlantic.
Atlantic Pacific, railway.
Is it a railway? No.
Certainly.
All right. Diane has the option. Pass or play, Diane.
Pass.
Joyce, play.
Thoroughfare.
A freeway.
Second clue, Diane. Joyce.
Sorry.
Third clue.
Canal.
Panama.
Diane.
Ticketage.
Passage.
Yes. Three clues. Pacific, Atlantic, passage. What do you think it is?
Lewis and Clark.
Is it Lewis and Clark? All right. Joyce has the option. She thinks she knows what it is. But Susan has to guess. Pass or play, Joyce?
Play.
Go.
Keys? Locks?
Yes. Oh! All right, Susan, for $100. Pacific, Atlantic, Passage, and Locks. What do you think the answer is?
The Panama Canal.
Yes, the Panama Canal.
Yes,
George. Yes, all right. Okay. All right. The game is tied, 100 to 100. We have a commercial. We'll be right back. Don't go away. Okay, Joyce, Diane, Susan, Bill. First game tomorrow, $200 puzzle. Whoever gets it wins, goes in the alphabetics. So we'll see you tomorrow. The pass of the day is Groovy, and it comes from Lil Olson, an old friend of ours in Oak Brook Terrace, Illinois, who says, too many people who think they're groovy are really in a rut. Think about it. See
you. Some of our contestants will receive Black & Decker's new cordless dustbuster. It's light, powerful, and designed for small, fast cleanups. When America has a job to do, it reaches for Black & Decker. And Toastmasters all-in-one toaster oven broiler. Bakes 9-inch pies, toasts 4 to 6 bread slices at a time. Door opens automatically. Toastmaster. And TrueTest Easy Care Latex Flat Enamel. Combines the flat finish of latex with the scrubability of enamel. Exclusively from True Value Hardware Stores. And now, the Kodak Colorverse 300 instant camera with built-in electronic flash for bright, brilliant color by Kodak that develops right before your eyes. And a representative of our studio audience will receive West Bend's threesome, including skillet, casserole oven, new electric hot dog cooker, and electric oriental wok for entertaining or everyday meals furnished by West Bend. Speaking for Password Plus, Mark Goodson, Bill Todman, production.